Today I'll be showing you how to change the stock air filter of the Honda Navi to a K&N air filter. So firstly you'll need the toolkit, which is below the seat. As you can see, take out the toolkit. In the toolkit you'll find the star screwdriver, and this is all you need for the tools. So going to remove a total of all these screws, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 screws, and this will come out. So I'll just remove it. You can see the box comes out like this, and I have already installed the K&N air filter but the stock air filter fits into this part right here. So you take that out, take your K&N air filter, and just use a pipe, a normal PVC pipe, put it inside the tube there and the K&N air filter. Stick the side in. As you can see, it's pretty sturdy, doesn't come out easily. As you can see, that's the pipe right here that I've installed. It goes in there. Yeah, so just stick this right in and it doesn't move. So yeah, that's all guys. And after that, just close the cover like so and put all the screws back. And one more thing you need to know: to get additional sound, you need to keep the bottom screws like this screwed in, then you just put this over and screw the top screws, so that bottom part will be open for a little extra air to get in inside. So yeah, doesn't hamper the performance, it's good, so go for it. And I'll take the engine and show you the was the sound when the cap was not on. So when the cap is, the lid is on, it'll become a little less. So I'll show you that also. See, the lid is back on. I'll start the engine for you. Yeah guys, that's about it, and thank you for watching. Bye bye.